बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम अल्लाहुम्मा रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम आमीन। वी शुड बी गुड विद अदर्स। P3 कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर्स लेक्चर 2। द टॉपिक इज मॉडुलस आर्गुमेंट फॉर्म। इन दिस लेक्चर आई विल ओनली डिस्कस मॉडुलस। आई विल डिस्कस आर्गुमेंट इन माई नेक्स्ट लेक्चर। The modulus of a complex number x plus iy is the magnitude of the position vector xy. So if we need the modulus of this number, we need to take the magnitude of this. The modulus of z is defined to be modulus z under root x square plus y square. This is the way we find magnitude in vectors. The modulus of z is written as modulus z. In an Argand diagram, modulus z can be represented as this is the distance. The distance of z from origin is known as the modulus z. Well, if we need modulus z when z is 2 minus 3i, then we can get the modulus z as 2 square plus minus 3 whole square and under root, and give the answer in exact form. And this is very important, don't take I for the modulus because length cannot be negative. Properties of modulus. As you know, we remove modulus by squaring. So on squaring both sides, we have z square a square, and this can be written as z times z steric, and z steric is the complex conjugate. Since complex numbers always exist in pair form, therefore we have two roots. One is z and the other one is z steric, the complex conjugate of z. And on the right side, we have a square I. For z minus say modulus b, we can remove modulus by squaring on both sides, and then we need to copy z minus a here, and then we need to write z steric plus a with the bracket with opposite sign. So we need to copy the expression here, and we need to write the opposite expression here. The opposite of z is z steric, and the sign should be opposite. Since we have negative sign here, so this sign will be positive. This is the way to remove the modulus completely. Let's discuss this example z minus 3i4. To remove modulus, first we need to square on both sides, and then we need to copy z minus 3i here, and then we write opposite of z minus 3i in the other bracket, which is z steric plus 3i. Make sure you write z steric in the next bracket, and you should write a positive sign, the opposite sign of this negative here. And this is the simplified form of both the brackets, and this is the final answer. Let's solve this z minus 2i modulus equals to 4 answer. First, squaring on both sides, and then write z minus 2i here. I mean, you just need to copy z minus 2i here, and then you need to write the opposite of z minus 2i in the next bracket, which should be z steric plus 2i. And on right side, you need to write 16, and then just do multiplication and just simplify this. And this is the simplified form of the z minus 2i equals to 4 modulus. Let's solve this example z minus 10i modulus is equal to 2 modulus z minus 4i. Number one is squaring on both sides, and make sure you square 2 as well. Then on left side, copy z minus 10i, and then write the opposite of z minus 10i in the next bracket, which is z steric plus 10i. On right side, write z minus 4i. You just need to copy this and then write the opposite in the bracket, which is multiplying with z minus 4i. and then just simplify this, but do simplification with carefully. I mean, you need to multiply everything carefully and get this answer. Property number 3, modulus. If two complex numbers multiply, then we can separate them by writing modulus u and modulus v. This is property number 3. When two complex numbers divide, like here, we can write them as modulus u over modulus v. If we have power 2 or any other power, we can break the complex number like this, modulus u times modulus u. Be focused. If you want to understand difficult things, you must be focused. Even in fact, for everything, we must be focused. To understand everything, to learn everything, we must be focused. The concentration must be pure, 100%. Anyway, I will discuss more things in my next lecture, especially the argument and loci and the other things in my next lecture, inshallah. Allah Hafiz.